Welcome back to That's Country with the Gypsy Mountain Pickers.
Well, I was cruising down on 75, trucking down an old grapevine. Well, I must have been doing at least about 95. And out on the side of the road, all broke down. Now, who do you think was standing around but the greatest country singer alive?
Well, I'll fix your flat tire, Merle. Don't you get your sweet country picking fingers all covered with Earl. You're a honky, I know, but Merle, you got soul. So well, I'll fix your flat tire, Merle.
Well, I hear you've had an adventure or two, making love in a telephone booth, and I even hear that you did a little stretch in jail. Yeah, but now you got a big ranch house with a barn, 8 and 9 or 10 of them fancy cars. Every other week you got a check coming in the mail.
Here it comes.
Well, I'll fix your flat tire, Merle. Don't you get your sweet country picking fingers all covered with Earl. You're a honky, I know, but Merle, you got soul.
Yes, you do.
I'll fix your flat tire, Merle.
Pick it, boy.
Making fun of us long-haired kids, but now, Merle, you know we don't care what you think. Yeah, Merle, if you're gonna make the world your home, gotta get out there, boy, and grow your own, cause you're better off with a garden than with a drink.
Yeah,
I think.
Well, I'll fix your flat tire, Merle. Yeah, don't you get your sweet country picking fingers all covered with Earl.